we the illest, man. We some of the illest to do it, man. You know what I'm saying? And that's how I feel about it, man. Now, who the fuck Crown TV, man? I keep hearing about this Crown TV, man. I don't know who they is, man. But you know, they got full coverage of what's been going on, man. You know, tell Crown TV, man, that I said that they ain't gonna speak the facts. They eat a fat one, straight like that. And they're like, that's how I'm carrying it. And anybody else, any other media outlet that's talking about, you know, niggas getting this and doing this and doing that, and any other troll that somehow niggas is doing what they ain't do and all that. Yeah, y'all better remember who started it and who started it, man. Like, we from the ground up from this shit, man. Like, we come from the mud, man. When we ain't on that type of time. You know what I'm saying?
This call is from a federal prison.
For sure it's from a federal prison. Listen, rap, I ain't been really, like, on that rap shit, man. Y'all know I'm, like, real old, man. I ain't really been on that rap shit, but since y'all can hear me, man, I'ma give y'all some lightweight bars, man. It's like real, like, old type, you mean? Cause I ain't been really, like, doing that rap shit. Like, I've been off that rap shit. And I'm saying, I'm old. That shit for the new young niggas, man. Shout out to all the new young niggas that's up and coming and all that, man, and doing their thing, man. Free Notorious Skinny Missy, Biggie with the weight off, we ain't gonna trip. Free Shot Money the Wolf.
Damn near.
I get crazy. They just got us, they got us all the way down, man. They got us down and out, yeah. Let me see, man. I said, what's free? Because people screaming free and don't know what the word means. Is it free when you guys see your people through a screen? Is it still free to men when you lock your phone screen without the sight is not in mind? I guess we the unseen, huh? I ain't free and you free to go on as you please, huh? My back against this wall, them folks ain't gonna ease up. Oh, murder. Oh, mama, can't apologize enough. I'ma die with this code of silence. I pray I'm forgiven. Some of my sins I gotta live with, like the pain within the eyes of my throat. Like, for instance, I'm told to give them guidance, but do you really think they'll listen? Do you believe that they believe when I tell them that I miss them? You ever stood firm to a whole test? You ever cried to a feel like your soul left? You ever played a hand you dealt when it's a whole deck? You ever felt a cold body? You ever hold death? You ever slept on a porch through a winter storm? You ever wore a low bomber to the feather score? You ever reach inside your pockets and feel disappointed to do some dumb shit when you should have made better choices? You ever see when they blitzing it's a full force? You ever treat a rice and gravy like a full course? You probably never looked at death and didn't flinch, or have to correspond sending letters to a fence. You ever wrote something they'll probably never read because it was never open? They just left it on a mantelpiece. You ever felt play like a set of piano keys? You ever prayed so long and hard you lose the feeling in your knees? You ever woke up to the smell of crack fumes? To watch a fiend ground shopping through a vacuum? Feels like they stuffed us through a back room. But have some patience, we'll be back soon. I promise. Have some patience, man. We'll be back soon, man. You know what I'm saying?
This call is from a federal prison.
I'm passing the torch, man. I'm out the game, man. You know what I'm saying? Even when I make it back out of this joint, like, I ain't on that rap. I'm more like family, take care of kids, you know, travel the world. I'm just trying to travel the world, man. Eat good, travel the world, man. You know what I'm saying? Raise these children, man, traveling and you know, and eat good, man. That's it, man. That's all I'm on, man.
Word.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Dear summer, can my friends live to see it through? Can we ride around in cars where you don't see the roof? Can we chase after a bag without getting harassed? And stack this evil cash without seeing the root? Can you make sure none of these kids don't catch a stray? Or hit and run whenever they come out to play? Can he pull up to the chinks without getting robbed? Order wings and fried rice and make it out alive? Can we show them what the difference is? Black ex-cons owning black businesses. Can we level up so rigorous? Great investments, bigger bucks, and build the bigger shields so they can try to not get rid of us. Like, can we have some mercy? Can we really catch a break? Can we 12 o'clock these bikes without the police trying to chase? Can we free the men until it's said the other way? Can we wipe the tears from every broken-hearted mother's face? Can we squash all the petty beef and make it straight? Because being unarmed where we from feels like a naked place. These are small requests, but consider them as reminders. Last but not least, can we get justice for Shonda?